He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Wow, what a move from Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
That has got to be it.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Ain't no stopping him now.